Hi, my name is Cindy Koh. I'm currently a junior and I'm running for next year's ASB president. I think the biggest part about me is that I love animals. I've always loved animals since I was little. And I also love science. So for all those chem nerds out there, vote for me because potassium hydroxide. Okay. I like science and I love animals. So in the future, I hope I can be a veterinarian. I guess some basic facts about me since freshman year. I've been in ASB for the past 3 years. I was freshman VP, sophomore prez, and junior prez. I love dancing and I love music and food. I chose to run for president because since freshman year, I've noticed some small things about ASB that needed to be changed. Not that all the previous years that I've been in ASB were bad, just that I've noticed some things that we could improve on. And I knew that if I wanted my voice to be heard the most, I knew I needed to run for president. I think I'm qualified for this position because I'm hardworking, and I know everyone says that, but I've put in hours and hours of work into making sure every fundraiser is planned accordingly, making sure that the fundraisers have maximum profit. Every year when I plan Deck the Halls, I wanted Deck the Halls to be the best it can be. So I may have been a little mean, but sometimes leaders have to be mean, you know? This year I'm planning prom and I have the seniors' best interests in mind. I want it to be fun and, you know, beautiful, and I've experienced prom last year. I know that the last year's presidents have worked especially hard, and that's what I plan to do. I put my all into everything that I do. I keep everyone's best interests in mind. I know some people may be scared to talk to me, but if you just approach me, I may seem scary at first, but I'll give you a smile and you can just talk to me about anything. I'm pretty open. As president next year, I want to implement several things. I've noticed this year that a lot of students are not as spirited as some other high schools. Maybe that's because there's no incentive or they just don't care or know about ASB, Spirit Week, but to motivate some students, I would like to implement like a big party at the end of the month for the class that earns the most spirit points, or like something small, like everyone gets a lanyard in that class, or like a tank top. Also, I've noticed that some people say they feel like ASB doesn't represent the whole student body accurately because we're, quote, popular kids. But I just want every student to know that ASB is here to represent you. So as to implement that, I would like to put boxes in front of Eastgate, Student Bank, in front of the restrooms, Palm Court, where students can just put a little paper in to give comments, suggestions, anything to improve ASB upon, because I know some students are scared to say it to our face. ASB is everything to me. When I was a freshman, when I first joined, I was really shy. I didn't like to talk to people. I was really insecure about myself. But, you know, being a small, tiny freshman, there's only two freshmen in ASB, and the most of ASB is like seniors. And as I started talking to more and more seniors, I saw myself grow as a leader and as a person. I became more confident. I've learned what it's like to serve the school, to actually be spirited and to love the environment, and I would hope that people get to experience that through ASB's events and everything else that ASB does. I would just like everyone to know that I may seem scary, but I promise I am not. I'm here to serve you and the school. ASB is Associated Student Body, and as president, I promise I will represent every single one of you, without a doubt. Thank you.